This is But Why, a show for curious kids with me, Jane Lindholm. You ask the questions and we find the answers.
How do we get milk out of cows?
I'm so glad you chose that question, and I had a hunch that you might, because even though lots and lots of kids, and maybe you, drink milk all the time, lots of you don't live in places where you see cows. So you might not really have a good sense of how the milk gets out of the cow and into your belly. And I'm joined by Earl Ransom at Strafford Organic Creamery in Strafford, Vermont. Hi, Earl.
Hi, Jane.
And we're also joined by somebody else who's not going to talk, but who's an integral part of this process. Who's this?
This is America. America is a six-year-old Guernsey cow that had her fourth calf last fall.
And that's actually why she's producing milk, right? Because all mammals produce milk to feed their offspring or babies. That's part of what makes us mammals. Cows are mammals. Cats and dogs are mammals. Lots of other animals are mammals. And all mammals feed their offspring with milk. So America had to become a mom before she produced milk for you, right?
Yep, that's right. So she had her calf. She started to produce milk. So we feed her calf. And then if there's more milk than the calf can drink, we save that and we can sell that to people.
And where is the milk inside of America?
So the milk is in her udder, which is underneath her near the back.
Okay, so if the milk is in her udder, how do you get the milk out of her teats?
So we attach a milking machine, which has four inflations, one for each teat, and it's powered by vacuum. And that squeezes and relaxes on each teat fairly gently, actually, and just squeezes the milk, squeeze out, and then it's transported by vacuum into a pipeline, and then it goes into a tank where it's cooled down.
Does it hurt the cow to be milked?
It does not at all. In fact, I think for most of them, it's a relief to be milked. They come in willingly and happily, and they get milked, and then they go out relaxed and comfortable, and they do it all again 12 hours later.
Yeah, in fact, you have to milk them twice a day because it would get very uncomfortable. You can't just go on vacation and decide not to milk them.
No, they get milked twice a day, 365 days a year. So we have a creamery on our farm where we take the milk, we pasteurize it. That means we heat it up, which kills any bacteria that can make you sick. And then we cool it back down again. And then we put it in bottles and we sell it.
What else do you do with your milk here?
So we make ice cream. We make chocolate milk. We make half and half. And we make whipping cream and eggnog.
Earl, you mentioned that you make chocolate milk, but we should just clarify, even though you have lovely, beautiful brown cows, they are not making chocolate milk.
All of our cows are brown cows. None of them make chocolate milk.
Well, that's great. Thank you so much for telling us about milk and how it comes out of the cow and what it looks like when it comes out of the cow. And thanks to America, Earl, I appreciate it.
Well, thank you.
To find out more about But Why and listen to full podcast episodes, go to butwhykids.org.